You know what's loads of fun? Playing parts of the guitar that aren't supposed to be played. All those noises are great ways to think outside the box when it comes to guitar playing, also great for really annoying your bandmates, friends, and family.